Don't eat any Japanese food. No seaweed, no miso, no fish, nothing. I know Japanese food is that. I went to a restaurant in New York the other day. Sushi restaurant. People bring me sake and girls all dressed up and their big shoes that they wear these days and everything. And I said, where did the fish come from? Oh, they said Japan. So I got fish from New Zealand.
I mean, you got the same people. The demand fresh fish be flown in from Alaska and cold storage, they're the ones that, oh, we got to have wind power, we got to have all these options that aren't viable. So
yeah,
it's a frustration we felt in this industry.